With digital technology, it's allowed us to customize the fit of hearing aids much more than we could before. Every individual has a slightly different configuration of hearing loss. And with hearing aids, they don't simply amplify the sound. They amplify sound where you need it, but they do much more than that now, particularly with the digital technology. One of the things that hearing aids can do, and you know, people may have experienced this, if you have hearing loss, for most people, you know that it's the soft sounds that you struggle to hear. You hear loud sounds just as well as anybody else. And in fact, sometimes people are more sensitive to loud sounds when they have hearing loss. So those sirens going down the street, you can hear those with or without a hearing aid. So it's those soft sounds that you need most of the help with. So a few years ago, they developed something called compression technology. And they built that into hearing aids. So what that does is it amplifies sounds differentially depending on how loud they are when they reach the microphone. So, for example, a soft sound that's coming into the microphone would be amplified more than a siren going by.